as bubbles rise in water, so in the mind one idea after another floats to the surface and draws the mind from one object to another. When desire for objects disappears, the mind gradually becomes quiet. When mind becomes quiet, it becomes possible to approach the self.